Hey, thanks so much for that video response. That was very articulate and very good in terms of an explanation of how you feel about that. I really appreciate you taking the time to do that. I know this stuff isn't easy sometimes. It's funny, you know, the one thing I've come to learn is that people think that people who have DID or other issues, whether it's body dysmorphic kinds of issues or schizophrenia or bipolar or depression or any of these things, some of those can be pretty debilitating, and I'm sure there are times when DID is pretty debilitating. I mean, it really affects your life in a negative way. But the one thing that I've discovered about DID folks is that while some people think that they are, you know, shattered and weak and defective in some way, it's so far from the truth, because in my experience, the DID folks are so strong in one way. I mean, the things that you have survived by doing what you've done, you know, with your mind, is a testament to how incredibly strong you are, ultimately, in dealing with whatever it was that you had to deal with. And you continue to do that today. So, I really appreciate you taking the time to do this. And it's one of the things that I really appreciate from this experience of getting to know people with DID, because it's so refreshing or enlightening or empowering, or I don't know the right word, but it is, to me, it's been a really good experience to understand that while some people may think it's a defect, it's an incredible gift in a sense. I know it's not quite, that's probably not quite the right word, because it can be so difficult sometimes to, you know, to integrate with society and the norms and what people expect and all that stuff, but I just admire the strength that you guys show every day when you get out of bed and deal with what you deal with. So, thanks a lot for the response. Appreciate it.